Few people know what equipment managers do. They think they see the sidelines, the guys running up and down with balls and towels, taking water out. They're doing post-practice and post-game laundry, 4 or 5 hours. Ultimately, what I want to do is, one, save them time in that wash-dry process. Two, kind of maintain the integrity of their uniforms. So if I can, you know, accomplish each of those two things, I've made the life of those equipment managers a lot easier.